if we abolished the police right now and put nothing in their place, the power vacuum would probably be filled with self-appointed vigilantes and private security forces, which would commit worse abuses than the police do now, with less oversight and less accountability. If we abolished the police, we would abolish the state's monopoly on violence, and the rule of law would be set to naught.